So I'm using a Bill Hamber snow foam. It's not the thickest snow foam out on the market, but I like it because it does do the job I feel it's supposed to do. It does run off the vehicle, which in my mind is what it should do. It's taking away the contaminants that are on there prior to the contact wash. Got about 100 mil, maybe a little bit more. I don't really measure anymore, of product. And then topped up about 3/4 with warm water. I just find warm water just works better. Same as it does with any soap, really, to be honest. So let's give it a go. It's all on there. Let's go around the door rubbers and those difficult to reach places just with a soft bristle brush and the APC. I'm sure you've all seen these on other YouTube videos. Not doing anything different to anyone else really. I'm sure many of you do this yourselves anyway, so I'd film it. It would be wrong not to film a snow foaming process on YouTube. That's what I'm doing. Just do the badge on the back here, always a necessity on any vehicle, with the badging, lettering, so on and so forth on the back, boot lid. It's amazing the dirt that comes out of those when you actually start washing and getting a power wash on them, so as much off as I can. Can't always get it all, but novelty now. Top there. Like I said, I wouldn't have snow foamed this car. As I said, it is mine. I know I've got a lot to do on it, and you know I've got a lot of time to do it in, as long as I want to take really. But I thought I'd do it for YouTube. My foam's still doing its job. Could have been a bit thicker, but I've never had any issues and it works pretty well. The Bill Hamber, it's the only one I've ever used. I know there are loads and loads on the market and there's too many for me to trial and error on them. And I found that Bill Hamber does what I wanted to do, so I just stick with it really. It works perfectly well for what I want. Like I said, there are others that foam up like meringue, which I'm not really that keen on. I think it's just, again, I think it's good for YouTube footage. Meringue snow foam. Actually, I'm surprised no one's called a snow foam meringue, actually. I don't like working with them that thick. Right, take the snow foam pan off now. Reconnect up my lance. Just turn the pressure up. Start rinsing it off. Snow foaming.